these mechanists are just as bad as the hammers.
Dost thou know whether the sheriff hath arrived?
The sheriff? What doth he here?
In Karras' name, man, hast thou been stuffing leaves in thine ears? Hast thou not heard about the meeting?
Oh, the meeting. I hadst forgotten that today was the date.
Fah! Thou hast no idea what I speak on. Thou must learn to pay more attention, lest thee find thyself fallen by the wayside as the future passes thee by.
Hello? Reveal thyself. Someone there. Silence visits me again. Welcome, friend. There!
Good cog, is that
Didst
you?
Thou see it too? Nothing then. Tis best. Oh god, I'm hungry. I'm standing here. Huh? Is that thee? Thank you. I tell thee, for thou art my friend, that I wish the children of Karras were more mild seen.
Thou'rt not the first to be afeared of them, for their visage is worth to strike terror into the enemies of Karras, or those who might consider becoming enemies.
Well, and it might, for it near strikes terror into mine own heart.
Thinkest thou thine own soft body of leaky flesh and wheezing gases is glorious to the eyes of the Builder? Nay, 'tis thy soul that is the only thing of any worth. So 'tis with the children of Karras, for they are the blessed and immortal heirs of the Builder, while I and thou are but the paltry tools that forged them.
As thou sayest.
What a fool. Karras would be well rid of that one. Never shall I finish my design. The springs and gears conspire and confound me.
Calm, friend, calm. On the morrow, let me come by thy workbench and help thee untangle things.
I would be most grateful, couldst thou help.
'Tis nothing. Think on it, as the copper and tin mingle to make the stronger bronze, so dost we each mingle and flow together in Karras's forge to make stronger as well.
Thou art wise.
'Tis Karras who is truly wise. His bounty and the machines we construct shall help all of humanity in the coming times, and all shall know his wisdom.
I will be glad to have this wretched task behind me, that I might move to a more profitable position.
It's no big secret that the mechanists are the ones supplying Sheriff Chort with those machines.
On error.
was already smoking, and two lambs came for three on the neck. The piston connected to the spiral valve.